3, which is a benefit poker tournament for to benefit Make-A-Wish Foundation. Third year running the event. We're here in the Empire State Plaza, the beautiful convention center. Players are filing in behind me here, registering for the tournament. We've got a Hold'em primer going on to give people last-minute tips on the on how to play some poker. We're training our dealers to get ready to shuffle up and deal. We got some silent auction packages we're auctioning off today. Cards are in the air at 11 o'clock. $10,000 cash first prize today, so it's very exciting. We're in for some big money, not only for the winner, but for Make-A-Wish, and we're very excited.
And your cameraman is at table 10, seat 4.
Oh, so you can be safe. I'm at table 4, so you're safe for a
while. Oh, no! Well, would you take me on a little tour down there where they're working?
Sure, I'd be happy to. Come with me.
Oh, yeah.
Right, we're on the tournament floor right now. We got Dean here from the Troy Poker Club, who's been donating tables for the event today. Dean, you're excited to be here at All Inclusive
3? Oh, yeah. Yes, definitely. I mean, it's a good event to raise money and have a good time and enjoy yourself.
Yeah, looks like we're going to have a pretty good field today.
Oh, yes. They're coming in now. They're starting to pour in now.
Good. Okay, well, terrific. We got the state troopers arriving, so that's always a good thing.
Are they really going to think about let me think. I'm 1.7 here. The pot
is 40. Okay, John, what's this?
So this is our Hold'em primer. We have a couple of pros, Dan Spire.
And that was John Blowers. But now you're going to see him in person, and he's just given me a hand with a king and a queen and a king and an ace.
But you've got two jokers, Dan.
Wait a minute. How do I get all these? I'm taking the four aces
and forget
the rest.
Yeah, she had two jokers right here.
Hey, what you're saying, Anna? Smith & Wesson always beats four of a kind?
Yeah, it always does. That's my standard thing. Smith & Wesson. Tell me about what's going on and Make-A-Wish. You do some wonderful work. Tell us what you
do.
And this is Bill Trigg. He's the CEO. John Blowers is a volunteer and a poker player, and he's written a book, too, but we aren't talking about that today.
As you know, Make-A-Wish Northeast New York, we are one of 63 chapters of Make-A-Wish America based on Phoenix, Arizona. Our chapter covers the 15 counties that make up the 518 area code, including Schenectady County, and we do about 100 wishes a year.
And wow, that's a lot.
It is, and about 12 to 15 of those wishes are right here for kids in Schenectady County.
Okay, great.
That we do on a continual basis.
Right.
So, with the average cost of a wish in our chapter costing about $10,000.
Oh my gosh.
We rely on all of our funding comes from private donations and so on, and from special events fundraising like the All In for Wishes charity poker tournament that John and his terrific volunteer group is putting together again for us this year.
He does a great job pulling this together.
Yes.
I do want to mention this show is seen throughout the area in Troy and Rensselaer and Clifton Park. So anyone watching knows that they're reaching, if it's they're in the 518 area,
yes,
they're being reached by this.
Right.
How? Well, first of all, we want to raise some money.
Yes.
So how do we raise this money?
Through the poker tournament?
Yeah,
so
there's
a few ways.
How does that work? Because usually somebody takes money home.
Yes. Well, some people do. So there's a donation to participate in the event. So it's a $200 donation to participate in the event. There's prizes that go out. So our first place prize this year is $10,000 cash. We pay out about 15% of the players. So everybody has a chance to make some money. And then there's other things that go on. We have silent auctions going on, so there's great poker getaways to New Jersey and casinos in Pennsylvania and surrounding states.
Get people that will contribute some of these great prizes.
Exactly. We sell poker paraphernalia, like poker tables and things like that. It gets a little bit tiring at the table, so we have massages, and some of that money goes to Make-A-Wish as well.
And
so, sure, yeah, it's a full-service event.
Full service, like Las Vegas.
Yeah. And so last year we located the event at the convention center at Empire State Plaza. We always pulse our players every year. People really like that venue, so we're going back
it's
there
It's a
again
nice
this
space.
Year. We are. And so we'll be back there October 12th, a week from Saturday. And the event runs basically all day. It starts in the morning, about 11 o'clock, the cards are in the air. And then usually we crown a winner around 11:30 at night. And we've got meals all during the day, so people don't get too hungry. And
now, do you get like a stack of these babies?
You do. You start out with 10,000 chips.
10,000 chips?
You have
you need
chance.
A wheelbarrow to carry them, right?
Well, the value of 10,000.
Oh, so okay.
That's a good clarifying point. You don't have to lift weights before you come to the event. But so everybody starts out with the same amount of chips, and we play, and once you run out
of
chips.
One of these is 500, that's right.
Exactly. And so this year we're featuring the main event champion, Greg Merson. He won $8.5 million at the World Series of Poker last year in Las Vegas. He's going to be at our event this year.
Poker Stars team pro Chad Brown, who's very popular in the poker community, is going to be there as well. Lee Childs, who was at the main event final table a couple of years ago, is coming back to join us this year.
That's not the author, is it, Lee Childs?
It is not.
Okay.
Well, he's written a book, but not the one you're thinking of.
Okay,
probably.
All right. The Jack Reacher books.
Not that one. No, he's not doing any Tom Cruise movies or anything like that. And the photos are where?
Oh, right
over
there.
Here. So, sure. So what you're seeing on the screen right now, this is last year at the convention center. It's a beautiful facility.
So it's great.
Use the main floor for the poker tables, so you can see a lot of players. We're expecting 200 players this year. We have about 120.
Can people still sign up?
People can. Through this Friday, there's actually a discount. You can sign up for $180.
That's a good deal.
Yeah, after Friday, it goes to $200.
This is, and remember, these are donations. So.
And these are, exactly. On the screen right now, we had a bonus. If anybody hit a royal flush, which is the highest hand in poker, and a gentleman hit that, so there's a picture of him winning that. This is an example of the prize pool on the bottom. We paid out the top 15 players last year out of 122 players. This year we expect to pay more as we have more players. This is the final table, so the guys that competed for the big money. So we had a lot of the local pros in there. That's our committee that put the event together. And then I think we have a shot of some of the folks that are coming this year. So as I mentioned, Greg Merson, the guy who won the championship in poker, is a reigning world champ. He'll be with us.
I saw that picture, and I'm going, whoa, is that all money?
That's all money. He won $8.5 million last year playing in one tournament.
Oh, my God.
This is downtown
Chad Brown.
Now, that's
somebody who needed a wheelbarrow.
Exactly. This guy used to be a Hollywood actor, and then he got into the poker game. He's a Poker Stars pro. He's won over $3 million playing poker. He's coming to join us. There's Lee Childs. He made the final table and won, has won a lot of money playing poker. He also is a poker coach as well.
I see a lot of men there. Do women play poker as well?
Yeah, absolutely. But it's not a balanced field. Let's say about 90% of the people that play in tournaments tend to be guys. It's still male dominated. What's tending to happen is the relatively small number of female players are actually getting a lot of success now. So I think you're going to start seeing more, and I hope so, because who wants to hang around a bunch of sweaty guys all the time?
Yeah, really. Sweaty women are better.
Sweaty women be sweaty guys any day, no doubt about it.
Now, we want to remind everybody how they can sign up,
and we
know it's 200 hours or 180 if you get in early, and who do they contact?
So some of the websites are on the screen there, but allinforwishes.org has a lot of information about the event, and we'll connect you right to the Make-A-Wish site.
Right.
Okay.
Or they can go to our website at www.neny.wish.org, and they can register through our website as well.
Right, and if you go to my website, annperillo.com, you can go right to my newsletter, and the links are all there, so you can just click right on those links. It'll take you right to where you're going to go.
And if for some reason you forget and you want to come day of the event, you can come. It's a walk-in.
It's a walk-in?
Well. You can walk right in, sign up, pay your money. And
now, how does that work? Do you just get to, they just say go to that table? Is that how that works? So you could be playing with a poker king, or you could be your next door neighbor.
You could be. At every table, there's some sort of a VIP celebrity poker player. But when you walk in, you get assigned a seat, you go right to your seat, you get some cards, you start playing and see what happens, and anything can happen in poker.
And are you playing?
I am playing.
And how about you?
No. I'm not a gambler. So.
You're just making the donation.
I just make wishes come true.
There it is.
You're just like Nathan Detroit. You just kind of watch it.
That's right.
make it happen.
That's right.
I crush dreams at the table. He makes wishes come true. So that's the difference.
What a great combo you guys are. How great.
It is, actually.
We're talking about Make-A-Wish, All In for Wishes, and it's a charity poker tournament, just so you know. But there is a big cash prize at the top and a few other prizes. So go and have some fun and know that you're doing something for a really, really, really great cause. And it's always fun to see Bill Trigg. Trigg, he is the CEO, and John Blowers is a poker player extraordinaire. Right, with all these chips here.
And we always appreciate your support. Thank you very much.
Yeah, good to have you guys on.
Thank
good
you.
Luck. I hope you raise a lot of money.
So do we.